My position on same-sex marriage is the same that the president had in 2008 when he said that he was a Christian and he believed that God was in the mix. Now, he changed his position 3 years later, and one has to ask, did he do it because it was politically expedient, or did he do it because the Bible had changed since his biblical view of 2008? All I'm saying is my biblical view hasn't changed because I haven't seen the new and edited version, and I think a lot of people have.